Yo, YouTube, what is up? Back at it again. I sit around, deck brews, terrible ideas. Things that come to my head, as I usually tell you guys every single time I do one of these. This is one of my old brews that kind of came back, I believe, in some historic. So I wanted to try it again in modern. I do not think it's really good, but can it win some games? Yes, that's the whole point. That's why we're here. This is the, for those who don't know, I'm going to mess up this name horrendously, but we're going to call it Hidetsugu's Second Right. It is a 3 and a red instant, and if target opponent has exactly 10 life, it deals 10 damage to that player. So it's a 4 mana. If they're at 10, you win the game. Our combo with that is Torgar. Is an additional cost to cast a spell, you can sacrifice any number of creatures. Each creature makes them cost 2 less. So if we sacrifice 3 creatures, he costs 2 black. He's a 7-6, and when he comes into the battlefield, up to 1 target player's life total becomes half of their starter life total rounded down. So if our opponent's at 20, or if our opponent's at 15, it goes to 10. If they're at 8, it goes to 10. You know, so that's pretty sweet combo with the second right. We play this, play second right, we win. So obviously that's 6 mana. It's a lot. Yeah. That's the kind of the point. We're trying to, you know, figure out, do our best to try to trim that up. So with that, it's just typical black-red cards. We're making it easy. We got 4 push, 4 inquisition, 4 thought seize, 4 bolt. And then our creatures, to try to work up some kind of sacrifice outlet. We have pyromancers, which I think are great. We're going to run 3 K commands. 3 Blood Moons, and then our other set of creatures are going to be Seasoned Pyromancers. Again, just really good for setting up Torgar and trying to set up everything. Good for drawing. Pretty simple enough. Sideboard, we got 4 Leyline of the Voids, just because Dredge is really hard to deal with. Things like that are hard to deal with. We have 2 Pillage, just helps with Artifact and more land decks that have been popping up more and more, like Valakut, Tron. 2 Brutality to help with burn and control matchups. 2 Rabble Masters just for when we need a little bit more creature density to try and get off Torgar or whatever we're doing. And then we're going back to the old school package because we're not running anything that's like artifact heavy or threatening. So we're going to go back to 4 Madcap Experiment and Platinum Imperium against decks that we pretty much know that won't have it. For example, things like Boggles, you know, something like that that won't have artifact hate in there. You know, it's still okay to bring in some, like against Dredge is probably not very good, and some other decks like that, because, you know, they're going to have like whatever it's called, the green red spell. And so we're going to be trying some stuff like that. And the lands, super generic, 4 cliffs, 4 crypt, 4 mire. Mountains, some swamps. Didn't get too deep on that. I'm not very good at the mana base. I'll work on that. If you have some suggestions, please let me know in the comments down below. Any thoughts, things we could try, let me know. And if you like what you see and you want to see this deck played, please leave a like of this video. It really lets me know what you liked. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't. It really helps out. We're doing our best to get to 1,000 by the end of the year. And I think we'll get there. If you want to see this deck played live, I stream every Tuesday and Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern-ish. Depends when my kids go to sleep. And yeah, I hope to catch you guys in the next one. See ya.